Right. Today's topic is intracellular ions and their signal coverage and signal coverage here. Suppose in your age, suppose the new cell phone company is enter and install a base station. Enter on a base station. At the time of checking the installation of base station, suppose we have fixed some temporary antenna and check the what are the signal strength in different locations. Suppose if the signal strength is not received at some point, what are the changes we made? What are the changes? The first change, we had to increase the antenna height. Otherwise, change the location of the antenna. Only two possibilities. What is the first possibility? Whenever the signal strength is low, what is the first possibility? The first possibility is whether increase or decrease in the antenna heights. Second option is that location of antenna. Only two possibilities. That is what we have discussed today's class, right? Right. Here, the cell phone height and signal coverage cells is depends upon here. The first one, effects of cell set antenna, effect of cell set antenna height. Second one, visualization of signal coverage cells. Visualization of signal coverage cells. Here in effects of cell set antenna height, first one is antenna height unchanged. Second one is antenna height change. Third one is location of antenna height change. The fourth one is visualization of effective antenna. Right. First, I'll discuss about one by one, step by step. What is the first one? Antenna height unchanged. Right. Hello.
Sir, PPT can be sent, sir.
Please mute. Right. What are the possibilities we have to discuss previous one? We have possibility one thing is you have to increase the antenna height. The second one is the location of antenna can be changed. But without these two options, what are the other alternatives? Without height changing of the antenna, how it can be possible? That is, we have to increase the transmitted power. How much being transmitted power increase by 3 dB? For every 3 dB, we have to increase from 3 dB first increase. If increase by 3 dB also, we are not getting signal. Or then again, we have to increase by 3 dB in a step-by-step manner. That is the first one is antenna height unchanged, nothing but we have to increase the power of antenna. Then automatically, we are getting better signal strength. Next go for the second one is antenna height changed. So we are not receiving a signal strength in your location. And then what about your gopher? You have give a complaint to your respective mobile customer care. At that time, based upon the complaint, the service provider can reach your village and check the antenna heights. How much you have to increase antenna height? Whenever they increase the antenna height, we are getting signal or not. We have to check. Yeah, at that time, we have to calculate delta G. What is the delta G? We discussed, I think, Monday class. Delta G, nothing but effective antenna height. Effective antenna height gain, delta G, which is equal to 20 log H1 dash by H1. Otherwise, not H by H1, whatever it may be. What is the H1 here? The original antenna height, what is H1 dash? The new actual antenna height, new. Suppose equal to 100 meters, we have to increase the antenna height by 1.5 meters. And H1 is new one, H1 is old one, right? Suppose we have to use the other type. Suppose we have to increase it by H1 dash also, we are not getting the signal. And that again we have to increase. That is delta T just nothing but now new one is delta G dash is equal to 20 log H E by H G dash by G. And in my H G old effective and the height. What do we achieve a new effective at a height? You know how to calculate effective at a height, the differences between old one and new one. This is about second one. At a height change. Third option is location of and the height change. We have to fix. We have to change the location from one point to and check whether the signal is coming or not. Whether the signal is coming or not. Third option. Right. Yes, next one is visualization of the effective antenna height. Visualization of the effective antenna height. Here, what is meant by visualization? What is meant by visualization? Here, we have to check the geographical area for this visualization of effective antenna height. Here, what is meant by geographical? That is whether the mobile is moving towards to the hill station. The mobile is moves from hill station to ground station. Two possibilities. One is positive way. That is positive way. But from narrow flat ground move to hill station. The second one is from hill station to positive and negative. Two possibilities. Yes, first I have to take case one. The case one is the mobile unit is driven up a positive slope. Driven up in a positive slope. Yes, see this figure. Right. It's the first one. See this one. We have to fix the base station at the center of the hill station. The mobile is moved from flat air terrain to hill terrain in a positive way. Here nothing but here whenever the mobile is moved towards to the hill station upwards, that is positive slope, the effective and the height can be increases. Whenever the signal can be not reached. The signal is not. Second condition case is the mobile is downhill. You see this one, another half of the figure is the mobile unit move from hill station to ground, move towards. And that effect and the height can be decreases. That is the visualization. Visualization, nothing but we have to check whether the effective antenna height increases or decreases. Increases or decreases. Right. Here, for positive slope, the effective antenna height can be increased. For negative slope, the effective antenna height can be decreases. Right. The second one is visualization of signal coverage. Here, previous one is visualization of antenna, but here he is visualization of signal coverage cells. Signal coverage cells. Suppose how it can be, that's how signal can be covered. How signal can be covered? Here now I'm showing the see this one. Here, how many number of base stations are using in this figure? Two base stations. What is the name of the base station? Base station A and base station B. Right. Here, see this one. Here in this figure, they show a two signal paths. The one path is signal coverage by the antenna A, the signal coverage by the antenna B. The signal coverage by antenna A is like this, a sine wave from the shown. The signal coverage by antenna B is cross mark. See this one. The antenna A is fixed at flat terrain. Antenna B also is fixed at a flat terrain. In other words, right, this is the actual border of these two cells. Right? Here, from this point to this point, it is a valley point. Suppose we have to assume valley point in between base station A and base station B. A valley point is there. Valley point. See this one. See from this figure. From there they showed the coverage area. Capital A and A dash, B dash, and B. Suppose we have to send a signal from A, base station A. How much distance cover? It covers A part, and it covers B dash part. See this one, the direction of the signal which goes like this. It covers like this. Right. That's why the base station A covers, area A and area B dash, but not A dash. The A dash is shadow region for A. This is a shadow region for A. This part is not covered by the antenna A. Similarly, the antenna B covers the area B and A dash because of the type of antenna which we are using. And antenna B is not covers B dash because B dash is the shadow base station B. This is the visualization of signal coverage. Like this way, we have to check the effect antenna cell set and the height and signal coverage cells. Here nothing but the cell set and the height. Is automatically depends on, based upon the height, depends on signal. How the signal strength can be increases? What are the possibilities? What are the first possibility? Antenna height is unchanged. Without antenna height unchanged, how it can be possible? It is possible. Why? How? We have to increase the power. Second one, how much power is increased? 3 dB power. Step by step, 3 dB power can be increased. Next, second one, antenna height is increases. How antenna height is increased? Antenna height is increases. It depends upon antenna height gain, delta G, which is equal to 10 log H1 dash by H1. What is my H1? H1 is the actual antenna height. H1 dash is the new actual antenna height. Third quality, antennas change. Look, we had to change the location to cover more area. Right. This is about cell set and the heights and signal coverage cells. We have today discussed about what is the positive slope and negative slope. The positive slope is nothing but the mobile is moving flat terrain to hilly terrain. What is the negative slope? The negative slope can be nothing but the mobile hill station to base station, right? And we discussed about visualization of signal coverage. What is meant by shallow region and how it can be covered, right? Here in this topic, thank you for attending this topic. Thank you. Is there any query? Type your query in a chat box.